You will be if you don't clamp your trap. Brown, why are we saving this squishy skin bag?
He's the chosen one.
I don't even know how to do the floss.
It's simple. You just thread the needle.
You have the coin. You have the map. You're the chosen one. Just go with me on this. Legends are kind of my thing.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Chosen one?
The treasure should be there.
It's Axis. He's found the treasure.
And for those of us with divine ordainment, extermination is entertainment.
Totally ripped. Why? What's the skull do?
It's a candy dish.
Well, that doesn't sound so bad.
And it gives you telekinesis.
Wait, what?
I know. Where will we store our candy?
Are you joking?
Heck yeah!
Sure?
No bones about it. Take it easy, kid. It's only the first episode.
And if Exus acquires all the Trove's treasures, nothing will stop him from enslaving the entire universe.
You're such a drama king. There! According to the map, the golden goblet's under that rock!
Not under it, boy. Inside it. Step aside. I'm an expert at pulling swords out of things.
You mean you're an expert at pulling out of our fantasy skullball league?
It is not about the sword, Gold Crown. To find the treasure, we must dig into the block.
If a sword's stuck in something, you've got to pull it out. Everybody knows that. Oh, whoops. Gotta make sure you look good first. Come on, man, you're embarrassing me.
Oh, thank goodness.
That's the last time I let Brutus take me out for salad. A little help?
All right, all right. Don't lose your head, bro.
Success. The golden goblet is ours. Nothing can ruin this day.
Found it. It's all over. What?
Just gonna give it to you. What? Wait for you to get it on you.
You're welcome.
What? Oh, wait. This thing controls time, doesn't it? Ooh, I want to control time next. My throat's bone dry. So, this is your neck of the woods, eh, Blade?
What? No, the woods are back there.
No, I mean, this is where you're from.
I'm not from the woods.
I know that. I meant this town. You're from this town.
There are no woods in this town.
Look it! There! In that,
sacred dojo.
Hey, bestie.
There it is! Easy peasy.
Stop! It's too easy peasy. Could be a trap.
Trap? You guys are boneheads, okay? What are you afraid of?
Ooh, this wooden dummy's gonna get me.
Loot Loot, you might wanna see. Nothing to be a dummies, no dummy.
Ha! I call this the old Caesar special.
Hey, bestie.
Gotcha, bitch!
That was fun. And also terrifying.
The golden dragon.
Finally, now let's get out of here. I've got a mystical mummy hand that conjures awesome smoothies, but only on a moonlight. So, what's the golden dragon do?
It is able to conjure and control fire, if the holder is worthy.
Hey, bestie.
Watch out!
We gon' burn the whole house down.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts.
You guys sure you don't want one?
The sacred dojo burned to the ground. And it's my fault.
Yeah, you really need to knuckle down and study fire casting, buddy.
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my god.
Well, that's the second time I've tasted my lunch today. We should have stayed on land with Julius. Whose idea was it to book passage on a pirate ship anyway?
Suck it up, Buttercups.
This was the fastest way to get to the Golden Compass.
I just have one thing to say about that.
Brother,
Hey! Watch it! I just swabbed this deck. Honestly, this is why we can't have nice things.
How long until we reach our destination, Admiral?
Well, according to this map of yours, 1,001 days.
Aww. Dude?
Oh, we're here!
Thank you for riding Gold Hook Cruise Lines. We have arrived at our destination. Please remember to collect any personal belongings and bones before disembarking.
Sweet!
Golden Compass, here I come!
So, how about some entertainment? I just need a one-word suggestion.
I'm a player in a dungeon under. Not a birds, ain't eating it, dying of hunger. Mother,
I am Exus, and I will enslave you all.
Is that meant to be a diss track? Dude, your bars need more fire.
He got all that from Pineapple?
Oh, he definitely pre-planned that.
Enemies, Starborn!
Oh, thank Tibia.
Well, it worked, but it's kind of lame.
Nah, you're holding it wrong, bro.
Woohoo! Thank you. I call that the loot scootin' boot. Now, why am I here again? Oh, yeah! Hey, guys, I found...
Oh, Mom! Just 5 more minutes!
Hello, Golden Pyramid. So what do you do? Shoot lasers? Control the weather? Find the best deals on new kicks?
What good would that do?
As if I'm sort of a materialistic sneaker collector that spends too much on shoes I keep in a climate-controlled closet and never take out of the box!
Aha! So it's a truth seeker.
So, where can I find a deal on some new kicks?
Whoa! My happy place!
Call me maybe, shoot.
What a pleasant adventure.
And not one Exus goon showed up.
You just had to say it to
me. I take it back. Yay! I love dodgeball!
Oh my lord.
What are you doing?
Gotcha, bitch!
Me sweet!
Do you show Skellies their true selves and help them change their ways? Dude!
I saved you.
But the map says the Golden Crest should be right there!
Barbecue sauce.
I knew chicken wings for lunch were a bad idea.
Psst. Hey, bestie.
Dr. Goldspell.
Obviously.
But you ain't all wrong about the location of that crest, eh? I could help you if you just, help me.
And why would we...
Hold up!
What? I was getting bored.
I mix my potions over there. I do my calisthenics over there.
And where's the treasure?
Oh, right.
Dance on me.
So, Doc, why were you hanging out in the jungle? Like, literally hanging?
Good for the circulation.
Okay?
Plus, a bunch of nasty fellows without jaws have been poking around here, so I've been setting traps. There, ain't nobody getting to my calisthenics zone.
Hey, bestie.
I'm a player in a dungeon under. None of birds ain't eating it, dying of hunger. Mother, I mean.
All right, Chief.
All right, Doctor. Oh, your specs are looking lush.
Well, thanks, Goldo.
Hang on a tick. What?
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
Hey, Boneheads. I hate to break up the reunion, but we need that treasure now. I sure hope this thing creates a force field.
Hey, bestie.
Oh my god, what is that?
Ooh, play a skeleton?
I've got a splitting headache.
Teleportation looks so easy in the movies.
It is easy, if you don't teleport us 10 feet above the ground.
Wait, why have I got 2 left feet? I can't do orange justice like this.
Everybody do the flop!
Has anyone seen a particularly rhythmic pelvis?
His dick smaller than my toes. Yeah, smaller.
After this, we still need to find the golden idol and get the golden skull back from... you know who.
Hell is forever.
Cause I don't wanna live a la la la. Check out my boyfriend, what I did do.
What's the
Zynga do anyway?
Gotcha, bitch!
Golden Star!
You know this, Bone Brain?
We trained together, but chose different paths.
Well, at least he doesn't have backup. At least they don't all have super strength. At least X isn't here.
Hell is forever, whether you like it or not. Every chance to be up there, now they're boiling the pot.
Anyone got a plan?
Use the treasures.
Charge!
Hey, bestie.
You're my bestest bud, Blade.
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
What did you do?
I have no idea.
Give me the treasures.
Never!
No! God, please, no! 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 Sweet! No!
Go, Crow!
You villain!
What did you do?
What can I say? I'm bad to the bone.
Oh my god.
He stopped a castle on Go, Crow. This guy is jumping castles on people. Where do I lead?
Did someone say backup?
No.
You have to help us. We can't take Axis down alone.
And hell's can't forever down to guess the last to give
up. Wow. Was not expecting that to work.
Who wants celebration waffles?
This king does! Back from the dead, back
from the dead. Well done on defeating Axis. Those gold treasures must be heavy. Let me hold them for you while you make those weapons.
Hang on, what's a waffle?
Oh. It took me an hour to climb out from under that thing. Who knew castles were so heavy? What'd I miss?
He has a golden idol! It lets you shapeshift!
I knew waffles was a weird thing to say!
Oh my god, what is that? What is that?
No! I haven't done my homework yet! No!
Peace out, fools!
Sweet!
Yoink!
Ah, bones!
Yep, still got it.
As long as we have it, Axis will not be able to have complete power.
And it's all thanks to the boy.
I never even got a chance to say goodbye to... What was his name again?
For the squishy skin bag.
Welcome home, Parker. How'd you go keeping Axis away from the treasures?
Miss Cross, you were a treasure hunter too?
Keep digging, Parker.